guys. I'm Ava with Josh's Frogs. I am an amphibian keeper in the tree frog department. A little bit of background of what I do. I basically do the dirty work that comes with keeping tree frogs. Basic cleaning, feeding, tank maintenance. You really wouldn't believe how dirty some of these tiny frogs can be. But I also get to work with a lot of different species every single day, hundreds of different frogs. But I specifically work with red-eyed tree frogs and the topic of discussion today, the Mantellas. If you don't know what a Mantella is, it is a small species of frog found in Madagascar. It's the only place you can find them. Some people mistake them for poison dart frogs, but they are a very different family and found on completely different sides of the world. Here at Josh's Frogs, we work with 5 different species, and hopefully more soon, of Mantellas, including the Mantella viridis, which is the green Mantella, the Mantella bedsilio, the bronze Mantella, the Mantella pulchra, the beautiful Mantella, the Mantella arantiaca, which is the golden Mantella, and the Mantella baronae, the painted Mantella. Keeping Mantellas is fairly easy, and breeding is also very easy. So here at Josh's Frogs, we keep our Mantellas in groups of 6 to 10 in 36 by 18 low profile tanks. We keep a small section in the front for standing water that gets changed out weekly. And in the back, we have layers of hydrotin, biobedding, and sphagnum on top. You can also add some plants in there, including different types of ferns. Pothos is always a good way to go. Especially if you're trying to breed these guys, you're going to want a thick layer of sphagnum and also lots of pieces of flat-ish pieces of cork bark. You're going to want to go through the sphagnum and check for eggs at least bi-weekly, because the eggs can get bad if you leave them in there too long. Adult Mantellas can eat 1/8-inch crickets, feeding 2 to 3 times a week with misting, and baby Mantellas, or juveniles in case you get our babies, they are going to be eating pinheads or springtails. And they can be fed 3 to 4 times a week. Every Mantella Josh's Frog sells, we donate $5 to Operation Michingu in Madagascar, and this helps take care of their daily costs as well as pay their workers. So if you want to be a part of conservation, buy a Mantella from Josh's Frogs. Visit us at joshsfrogs.com, like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and like us on Instagram.